What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the settings restricted by TikTok to protect your privacy error you are getting while using TikTok on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, you won't be able to change some privacy settings or duet or stitch your videos, and this is caused because you set your age to 15 years or below when first setting up your account, or because screen time or content restrictions are blocking some parts of the app which can trigger the error. On iOS devices, open up your settings application. From here, tap on screen time. Under content and privacy restrictions, make sure to completely disable restrictions. Make sure that the Share across devices option is disabled to prevent these settings from being applied on all of your iCloud devices. If this doesn't fix the problem, then the age associated with your account is most probably causing the issue. Sadly, you won't be able to simply change your age in the TikTok app settings. To request the change of your age, make sure to click on the link in the description below or visit tiktok.com/legal/report/feedback on your favorite browser to get to this page. Here, make sure to enter the email address and username associated with your TikTok account. Below, set the topic to Change Account Information and Other as the subtopic. You can then explain that you accidentally set your age under 16 years old when first setting up your account, and that your age is currently something else. Lastly, attach a picture of your ID to this report to prove your identity before submitting the form. It might take up to a day or two to get feedback from TikTok, and they will go ahead and change your age in your profile information, which will fix the settings restricted error you are getting. Alternatively, you can also simply create a new TikTok account where you set your age to a value above 16 years old. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.